From the second it takes off, you're inside. It's a cage, you see. You know, your eyeballs freeze up at that altitude, at 20,000 feet. The electrics keep you alive, the wires, the cables. And then the flak comes in, thick and heavy. You won't get out. Not when it dives at 300 knots. There's a beast deep inside you. It will not die. It will fight back.
I'm gonna get wrecked in a sec. The Americans have now to speed, aren't they? Oh, I've got to come in. I'm coming. Oh wow, well, I just turned around as well.
I was out for that, fire teeth.
Whaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa Yeah, I've lost all my tanks. Have you, you know?
There's people shooting from the spawn.
You're dead, you dash.
It's close to me, it's not working.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Yeah. Why?
Right.
Oh, dude. Sherman's weak, that's fine. What?
2-2, just wrecked me.
Are you ready now?
Leave it at that, man.
Oh, wait, we need to wait for our, Tom and Liz. You ready? Almost in the game. Right. You should use RBS. Yo, Ash. Could we do a plane battle for us here? Ash? What? You just gathered.
Done it before.
We can do this.
A tank am I going for?
Dannie. Did Ryan try and punch you?
He tried to fight the door and I didn't let him hit him.
He tried to punch me.
Well, I'll whack him if he touches you.
Nah, he went for you as well.
Ryan, he was shouting like the bait towards your course.
How did you end up on the floor then?
I was on the floor.
At Lee Cross.
How did you know?
I don't know. Josh told me.
Yeah. Oh.
How did you end up? Did
I don't
you
know, the fucking war wanted to fucking fight with me.
The war?
Yeah.
He wanted to fight ya? Yeah.
Now the track's just broken my tongue. No, you haven't.
Alright, what happened? How did you end up on the floor?
I just got thanked you for shooting the floor.
Dannie.
Yeah.
How did you end up on the floor?
Ryan pushed me over and started shouting in my face.
Why did he do that?
Because I told him nearly 6300 is crap. Ashley.
What?
Wait for me.
Go on, I'm not gonna lie, I thought Ryan to stay where he was right. He did. But I was watching him, me and Dannie were watching him from a distance. He was crouching over and shouting at the fence and everything, falling over.
Ashley, I told you to wait.
I have. I'm not moving.
Can you come in?
You don't have go right a bit.
I'm stuck on a gas.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Ashley?
What?
Why you got quieter?
I'm waiting for you. Hey!
Tank?
Yeah, me.
No, actually, it's a T-34. Yeah, let me get this switch. Yeah, I'll fucking move, watch this. Oh, you wanna fucking go? Yo, Ashley, I've got his track there, we'll get him. Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Don't fall! No! I don't think I'm about to tell you out of that one.
What happened?
You fell into the river.
I just got the guy, though.
Yeah, you killed him, and then you decided to drive into the water.
I was trying to reverse. Yo, I feel like I've just been like, you know, like when you wake up but you can't sleep. I was just drifting around the bear. Ashley.
What?
Well, Sherman's fucking everywhere, man.
Try and keep in a straight line there. You can tell that you're doing drunk driving.
I'm in a straight line, though.
There you are.
Capture B. Now move out of the way, fucking tank. Let me fit for this fucking gap. Fucking move. Fucking horse there. I think this is a fucking joke, tank. I think he is now because he just shot me. Ash there. Go in front of me, pull me.
I can't pull you.
Can I drive?
Just move forward, just move forward.
Ah. Oh, you tell me to move forward, that happens.
We gotta die from one tank or die from another tank.
He's dead. Yo, actually, I played better fucking drunk.
There's more people around the other side of that building.
Yo, you got me. Admiral, he's close.
Go on.
B-20 there. Knocked out his track. Is that a C-20?
C-28.
I'm assigned to Salvo up now. How did it do that?
Oh,
nice. I've gotten in the tank. Oh. Ashley.
What?
I'm on fire.
Use your fire extinguisher then.
I'm repairing. See you later.
No.
Oh, kills on my own. Oh shit, I'm second in game.
Okay.
No, he's alright. Where's Jordan?
I'm here.
Hello.
It's a corner.
Are you getting drunk like that again?
I don't know.
You doing it loose?
Let's do this one.
Come on, me, you, Aaron. And Josh. And Jordan on the dance floor. Ash.
Wait, here you go. Here you go.
In Robert, in Luke Ash's party.
I'm not invited.
Just ask me.
Say that you was invited to Shaq's party, because he says everyone who went to Shaq's party is allowed to go. You would have went to Shaq's party if you knew.
If you just ask him.
You can say everyone's doing. You don't have enough to get pissed, Steve. You can just did we get the best squad?
Casey was the mature one that was looking after us all.
Yeah, it was a pack of pickup and encrypts, yeah.
Yeah, actually, Robert. I went to put my phone back in my pocket last night. I ended up, like, basically throwing my phone on the floor because I missed my pocket.
Aaron, was there no recording?
Yeah, he was trying to film, but, like, he had the camera the wrong way around.
Who was? Me?
Danny.
I was trying to record, but the recording wasn't letting me. Actually, when's my next tank?
I don't know, I've just unlocked mine.
No! No!
It's like a scream, won't you?
Yeah? We only did in dandelion and burdock crypts.
What?
He says like dandelion burdock mixed in with gasoline and petrol.